ladies and gentlemen, please join me in congratulating the 2021 Image Award winner, Lancy Limon.
Nancy, on behalf of all the kids from Hollenbeck Pell and all of us, we love you. Thank you for being such a great role model for all of us to aspire to be. Thank you for your beautiful heart, and thank you for your hard work. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I am so honored and so humbled to be here tonight. A little teary-eyed after that video, but you know, I will start with congratulating Chief Moore and Celia Chavez on their awards, and also thanking my Koch family and colleagues who are here with me tonight, and my family who couldn't be here but who's tuned into the live stream, so they're watching back at home. And, you know, leading up to this, I was thinking about the fact that most of you probably don't know that Hollenbeck Pell was one of the very first organizations that I met with when I joined the Coca-Cola system a decade ago. And that was back when I used to work out of our facility that we call the Ship over on Central Avenue. And, in fact, Lorraine and Officer Brooks came by and saw me and told me about the incredible work that they were doing to support families and our youth in Los Angeles. And for anyone that knows them, you know they weren't gonna walk out of there and not be successful, so we have been partners ever since. And you know, I tell people all the time how proud I am of our partnership with Hollenbeck Pell, because I truly believe that this is an organization that shares very of the same values that we have as a business, and that is serving the very communities that we look to serve as a local bottler. What I don't often talk about is the personal connection that I have with Hollenbeck Pell. And if you'll indulge me for a couple of minutes, I'd like to tell you a little bit about that now. So when Officer Brooks and Lorraine sat across from that table from me and told me about the families that they were looking to help, the kids that they were looking to help, what they didn't realize was that everybody that they talked about so much reminded me of my own family. And I sat there and I thought about growing up, you know, one of 10 kids to Mexican immigrant parents who loved us, sacrificed everything for us, but were unprepared for what the world and life was going to throw at them. They were unprepared when my younger brother joined a gang. They were unprepared the first time he was incarcerated. They were unprepared when my sister was addicted to drugs at a very young age. And they were unprepared when I told them that I wanted to go to college. And don't get me wrong, I had amazing parents. They really did do everything that they thought to do. They just didn't have the tools, the resources, the experience to be able to support us, to be able to guide us. And so, you know, I think back and I think, well, I was lucky enough to break past so many of those barriers that held us back as a family and as young people growing up in the United States. But my brother and sister weren't so lucky. And so I think back and I think, if we had had an organization like Hollenbeck Pell, if we'd had people like Lorraine and Officer Brooks in our corner helping to guide us, our lives probably would have been a lot different. I think my brother's life would have been different, my sister's life would have been different, certainly my parents' lives would have been a lot easier. And so, you know, that meeting, I sat there and I thought, well, how fortunate was I, right? How fortunate was I to have made it past so much of that? How fortunate was I to have been able to go to college, to have been able to get a degree and be first in my family to do so? And thank you. And how fortunate was I to be beginning a career with one of the most iconic companies in the world? And so what I never told the two of you, but that I want you to know now is, As I think back, there were two things that I committed to myself on that day. One was that I would work every single day to show the youth and families that Holland Beck was serving that it doesn't matter where you start. It matters where you want to go and how hard you're willing to get there. And secondly, I committed that I would ensure that those youth and families would know that there are organizations like Holland Beck Powell and Reyes Coca-Cola Bottling that care enough, that believe enough in them to be willing to invest in them. So as I stand here tonight, you'll understand that this isn't just important to me professionally, it's really important to me personally. And so I hope that in the last decade, I've made the two of you proud. I hope that the company has made you proud. And I thank you for fighting every single day and believing that kids like me, that families like mine, deserve a second chance and deserve someone standing in their corner. So with that, thank you very much.